Hi, my name is Ashlee, and I'm the reuse technician here at Easter Seals Crossroads. Today, I'm going to show you an app called MacID that lets you unlock your computer using the Touch ID on your iPhone or iPad.
Okay, so basically, MacID is just simply an app that allows you to use the Touch ID on your iPhone or iPad to unlock your computer, your Mac computer. It's a $4 app. The desktop app is free. But what you want to do is go to the App Store, search MacID, all one word, and then download it. And once that's done, you'll want to go to the computer. And download the app there. I've already got it installed on here, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to open it on here. And then once that's doing that, I'll open it on here and it'll show up on my screen. Maybe. Press continue and then it'll ask for your password. Now this is the only time it's going to ask for your password, and that's really all you do. So what you'll do, say your computer's off. What I can do is whenever I turn my computer on, it'll pop up and ask me to use Touch ID to unlock my computer. Do that, and it reopens.